We try to do the story legally.
It's so bizarre because if you didn't know what's going on over here, you would think this is a town that loves dolphins and whales. A little town with a really big secret.
When we first got in the country, we had no idea who was following us. We didn't know if it was the whalers, the Japanese mafia.
A dolphin in the right spot can make $1 million a year.
They were hiding something.
Naturally.
That's where all the dirty business happens. And if we could just get in there, we could stop this.
If you get in their way, it can be very, very dangerous.
We're going to stop this.
Start to set up this team to implement this mission. People with a special set of skills. One of my best friends became the head mold maker at Industrial Light and Magic.
Our world-class freedivers.
Joe Chisholm organized rock concerts.
They're afraid of cameras.
He's out of here!
They wouldn't let me talk about this dolphin slaughter. They said if the world finds out what goes on here, we'll be shut down.
I'd never seen so many dolphins before, and they were all running for their lives.
And this one poor dolphin, you can see all this blood coming out behind it.
If we can't stop that, there's no hope.
Underwater camera is set.
The dolphins we're hearing now are all dead.
Let it not be said that you didn't know about it. You know about it.
Guards are moving.
Get out of there. Get out of there now.
They're doing it exactly like they did with the large whales. They're slaughtering everyone they can get.